students, welcome to the virtual class. Today we will continue unit 11 and solve remaining parts of brain teaser. Question number 7. Solve the following question. A part. 9 by 10 minus 5 by 10. Since they are like fraction, so we have to just subtract the numerator and keep the denominator as it is. So 9 minus 5 is 4. So the answer is 4 by 10. D part. 4 by 7 plus 1 by 7 plus 2 by 7. Since they are also like fraction, so we have to just add the numerator and keep the denominator as it is. So 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. So the answer is 7 by 7. See next question. 1 by 9 plus 5 by 9 minus 2 by 9. Since they are like fraction, so we have to just add and subtract only the numerator and keep the denominator as it is. Now 1 plus 5, 6. Minus 2 by 9. And 6 minus 2 is 4 by 9. So the answer is 4 by 9. Question number 8. You are given a fraction 3 by 5. A part. Add 2 to numerator and 3 to denominator. What will be the new fraction? Now see solution. A part. Given fraction is 3 by 5. Now according to question, add 2 to numerator. Here numerator is 3. So 3 plus 2 and 3 to denominator. Here denominator is 5. So 5 plus 3 and the new fraction is 3 plus 2, 5 and 5 plus 3, 8. So the new fraction is 5 by 8. Now B part. Now read the statement. Multiply numerator by 4 and add 10 to the denominator. What will be the new fraction? Now see solution. Given fraction is 3 by 5. Now according to question, multiply numerator by 4. Here numerator is 3. So 3 multiply by 4 and add 10 to the denominator. Here denominator is 5. So 5 plus 10. Now 3 fours are 12. 5 plus 10, 15. So the new fraction is 12 by 15. Now your home assignment. Do remaining parts of brain teaser of unit 11.